And a three. Real nice. Who brought her here?
I brought her for the sacrifice. For whose sacrifice? This sacrifice. Grandmaster. Who is your grandmaster?
The gods will like this.
Who told you that the gods will like it?
I'm a little bad one.
But you don't need to shut up! How dare you bring this kind of nyash for the gods?
Continue. No problem. Huh? God will see us. There is God.
I'm talking to you. Nyash like this. Now your sacrifice.
Will you keep quiet?
Grandmaster, forget about the nyash that will see me. We need to sacrifice. Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? What do you have a nyash? What do you mean you have a nyash? You like overdoing things. That's the thing I don't like. Did I order you to bring this kind of nyash in the coven? Huh? Is that my instruction?
I'm sorry, Grandmaster. But we must sacrifice this nyash.
Come on, shut us! If not for anything, you should have respect. And it's real. Real nyash. You brought to the coven. Taboo.
Run!
Jeez!
That matter was. Now, we'll come to you. Miss Lovers, what you have behind you, you always rescue you.
Grandmaster,
this is for the ghost.
Is the ghost you? Is you ghost?
Is you the ghost?
Thunder fire you and the ghost. For now.
Let's go to the inner chamber.
God,
I'm sorry, but we'll have to sacrifice this nyash.
Grandmaster is
born
here.
This nyash has been prepared for the gods.
Grandmaster. Grandmaster, you're looking for our. What is going on? Grandmaster. Grandmaster is not a lost. It has a baby.
A lost.
Good night, yeah?
Oh, yeah.